Thank you. I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, John, I've got your so on now.
Thank you. anyway, so this is the crossroads, the part where we decide are we going to move on from this, or are you just going to keep ordering me off until I turn 100? This is, yeah, that kind of world, so. This isn't your main account, is it? ask, I turn my gamer tag. How the hell did you find my new gamer tag? Because there's one thing I know, and this is certain, that I never, ever, ever sent you one message off my War of Asylum account. Not one. So how? You were talking about me telling other people to do my things. You just don't need other people because you do it yourself. So, just curious as to what someone else's opinion makes any difference or affects your actions. Just curious to know the answer to this. This is going to be the last thing I've said all night, right? That's not a game attack, that's an actual project. That's not a game attack, that's an actual project. I said in my previous 6 messages from now, Red Star is not a game with that, Red Star is an actual project. So, do you know what it is or not? like I've said, and I could repeat myself until you answer the question. Project Lucifer, aka Red Star, what do you know about it? You said you were anonymous, and you said you know all the anonymous guys, so I'm sure one of them would have told you about Project Lucifer. Yeah? Okay, let's just forget one thing, Claire. It's not a game attack, it's not a person, it's the actual planet very far away. Anonymous know all about it. Ask your cousin about it, it's called Red Star. It's the ninth planet.
Thank you. Caliban Part 1.
First, I've got to do the voting.